Let's look at the answer to our locality quiz. We were asked which of these are not good examples of locality. The statement that it rained 3 times today, so it will likely rain today again, is a decent example of locality. Usually, if it rained often, it's probably going to just continue raining often for a while. We ate dinner at 6 every day last week, so probably we will eat dinner around 6 this week too. This also tends to be true. People tend to eat meals around the same time for a while. And finally, it was New Year's Eve yesterday, so it will probably be New Year's Eve today too. This one is not a good example of locality. Why? Well, because some things do not have locality. For example, it being New Year's Eve one day usually means that the next day it won't be New Year's Eve, because New Year's Eve is one of those things that do not have much locality. If it was yesterday, then we know it's not going to be today, which is kind of opposite of what the locality principle is about. As we can see, some things do have the locality property, and some things do not.